गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी कंटिन्यू आवर रिमेनिंग चैप्टर. ओके, हियरिंग प्रॉब्लम. सम पीपल कैनोट हियर प्रॉपरली. सम पीपल कैनोट हियर ड्यू टू ओल्ड एज. दे मे यूज अ हियरिंग एड. इट इज अ स्मॉल इंस्ट्रूमेंट वॉर्न इन द एयर विच एम्पलीफाइज द साउंड एंड अलाउज द पर्सन टू हियर मोर क्लियरली. Some people who cannot hear at all are called deaf. Hearing aid is of no use for them. Such people use sign language to understand what is being said. It means hearing aid is machine. People who cannot hear properly, they warn in the ear. This helps to the person to hear more clearly. Okay, next is sight problem. When we grow old, our eyesight becomes weak, so we take help of spectacles. Some people cannot see at all. Such people are called blind. They use the script on which they move their fingers to feel different patterns of raised dots to read. This script is called Braille. It was developed by Ruiz Braille. Now look at this picture. Here is a blind man. Ruiz Braille script. Student, do you know Braille script was developed by Ruiz Braille. Braille script have 63 dot pattern. Can you see? Next, growing old. The old members are an important part of a family. They share their experience and guide the other members, but they also need care and support from other family members. Question. Old people become weak as they grow older. They lose strength and become weak and their bodies show signs of aging. Sometimes they suffer from pain in their knees, ankles or back. Very old people need a walking stick or a wheelchair to move about. Their eyesight and hearing capacity also weaken. Often old people are not able to eat the same food as us. We should give them food that is soft and easy to digest. It is the duty of the young people of the family to look after the old people. They are wise and knowledgeable. We can learn many things from them if we listen them carefully. Okay, student, see this picture. Here is a old man. For example, in your family you can see your grandparents give advice to your parents. Okay, in older age they become very weak, so we also take care of them. Okay, student? Next is old people need care. Old people need our support and understanding. They are not able to do a lot of things themselves. We should help them. The most important way to show our love and care for them is to spend time with them. Okay? Can you see this picture? Carry their bags. Okay? Do you know 1st October is celebrated as Old Age Day all over the world? Okay? Okay, student, look at this picture. Help them to climb stairs. Next, offer them your seat in a bus. Fill the glass of water for them. Be patient with them. Give them a gift on their birthday. Do not make noise when they are resting. make them feel wanted by doing small gestures for them, like giving them a small gift on their birthday. Some old people live in old age homes. They stay there because they are alone and cannot take care of themselves. Okay, student, today we completed reading chapter 2, people with special needs. Okay, now time to say bye. Bye bye, student.